Sounding good. We're here in Gordon Square at the Near West Theater, and we're talking about Wintertide, which is really cool. Now, you hear the band behind us. That's where Molly comes in with Cleveland CPT, Cleveland Public Theater. Good morning.
Good morning.
So we saw one of your other live performers.
Yep.
And then this is just a sample of all the performances you're going to have, correct?
Yeah, so right now we're listening to Aaron Nicole Neal and the Chill Factors, and they are going to be at Blue Habanero this Saturday from 3:30 to 5, mm-hmm. And they will be joined by many other artists and a lot of storefronts here in Gordon Square Arts District.
Yeah, it's going to be very, very cool. Thank you, Molly. CPT has done a really good job with everything. That's totally cool.
Aw, thanks.
And big overview, Karen. So just a lot to see here this Saturday, right?
Yeah, Wintertide really showcases the best that we have in Gordon Square. There's 6 theaters in the neighborhood, 78th Street Studios, Cleveland Bazaar. So much art and performance to see, and it's free for the whole family and all ages.
And there's a lot here. There's food. There's vendors. There's, oh my gosh, there's theater. There's art. There's everything.
I mean, there's great little jewelry shops with handmade jewelry, great gift shops. We have wonderful new restaurants, new places opening every week. So lots to do and try. And if you've never been here before, we're basically 65th in Detroit on Cleveland's west side. And if you have been here before, there's lots of new stuff to see.
Yeah. What time does everything start Saturday?
Most of the activities and most of the free performances are between 2 and 6. And Detroit Shoreway and Cleveland Public Theater really lead the way with Near West Theater and Tailspinner Children's Theater and so many more partners in this neighborhood.
Well, let's take a listen.
You know the good.